dreams of yesterday. One of the great World War II airplanes was this Navy trainer designated N3M-3. Designed in 1934 and built on contract from the Navy by the Philadelphia Streetcar Company in 1938. Made with a metal fuselage and fabric-covered metal-framed wings, she is one of the toughest aircraft ever built. Takeoff is accomplished in about a 200-foot ground roll, getting light at 45 miles per hour and breaking ground at 55 miles per hour. Climb out is a steady 1,300 feet per minute at 75 miles per hour. Control response is firm and positive from the time she breaks ground until she stalls out for a landing. N3N was built originally as a seaplane trainer equipped with floats, but was later used to teach land and basic instrument flying. This particular aircraft served as a Navy trainer and at the end of the war was sold to a crop dusting company. After 20 years, she was rescued and rebuilt for the museum to original Navy specifications. The color of the stripe just aft of the pilot's cockpit determined the use. Red denoted land plane trainer. N3N is undoubtedly the queen of biplanes and is a joy to fly. Rolls are accomplished with a sloppy recovery from the inverted position due to the aircraft's incredibly large wing area. Accomplished with ease and are a joy to perform. Landing in full stall from a glide speed of 75 miles per hour makes for a feather-like touchdown. Let those big oleo struts take up the impact in this queen of biplanes, the N3N.